look pirate, where a factory's where a railway lines meet. It is a very tidy, but it is domesticated. Everyone knows everyone on Lower Gimbel Street. Mrs. Katie stayed at the bottom of the lane. Fuck away in Adams in the house that's painted green. Leany Funderscrop has the little corner shop, and Bottles you runs the small Sabine. Washing, hanging out from window pane to window. Hanging on the ropes, you find the trousers and a sheet. Scrubbing, taken in by Mimi van der Vlinder. She is our laundromat on Lower Gimbel Street. Peter Mangaland keeps his mara in the front. Down there in a cellar where she says it were a cold. Happy Chappy Daniels has a AC full of spaniels that spoil a local telegraphic pole. Policemen stay away from where we are residing. They makes a little detour as they goes around a beat. Even Black Mariah's knows our roads is not for riding. There's so many surprises down at Lower Gimbel Street. The late lamented flower that is house right next to ours. He stayed there for 50 years until suddenly deceased. Blucky's fun of Bailey has just come out of jail, and he's worried cause he never was released. Geldenhuis uses powder on his face. Sloppy borrows money from his old unconscious grand. Artie Gertie Geese, he is drinking like a fish. I heard it from the empty bottle man. All the friends of mine, they knows where I located. There by the factories where the railway lines meet. It isn't very tidy, but it is domesticated. Everyone knows everyone on Lower Gimbel Street. How does you do?